My father.
Ah, glad to see you made it, Chelbert.
Thanks to Sigurd. He was a good guide in even better company. He told me some incredible stories. The best ones were about you.
Hopefully nothing too embarrassing.
There were a few gems.
Not to interrupt, Eivor, but what of Little Chestershire?
The Alliance is won. The sons of Ragnar are friends to our clan.
Glad to hear it. Well done to you both.
Eivor, a word of note. Someone has set up shop outside. A trader, I believe.
I met him. Redda. A strange young man, but somehow charming. He will make for fine company, I think.
I look forward to knowing him better.
You have not been long in England, have you? I see by this map you have barely scratched Mercia.
Give it time, little lord.
Wessex untouched? Northumbria barren? You still have much to see.
Yes. It is a work in progress.
Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me about Grandebritshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grandebridge, at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
Rest assured, Eivor. The settlement is in safe hands.
I should go.
Time is running short. I should head to Venonis and clear my name from the Senates. Otherwise, I'm marked for death.
Thank you.
That's the statue the Senates use.
They will attack on sight here.